There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar.
Yo, Harry, you a wizard.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall requires he play for Gryffindor. Draco is a daddy's boy, Quirrell becomes unemployed. The Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, now Jenny's gone, and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides his snake inside his ginormous secret chamber. Harry blows up and barge. The Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at large. They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either. Harry gets put in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids, oh no, and we're calling get slave bees back. Harry, it's good to scare Voldemort's bad. You're a revolutionary, Harry Dumbledore. Why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Umbridge arrives, Draco's a fool. Kids break into the ministry. Sirius Black is dead as can be. Oh, split your soul, seven parts of a whole. They're Horcruxes, it's Dumbledore's end. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death. But in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final breath.
Everywhere else is full. Not at all. I'm Ron, by the way. Ron Weasley.
I'm Harry. Harry Potter.
So it's true. I mean, do you really have the
what?
The scar.
Oh. Yeah.
Wicked.
Anything off the trolley, dears?
No, thanks. I'm all set.
We'll take the lot. Whoa.
Bertie bought every flavour beans.
They mean every flavour. There's chocolate and peppermint, and there's also spinach, liver, and tripe.
George sweared he got a bogey flavoured one once.
These aren't real frogs, are they? It's just a spell. Besides, it's the cards you want. Each pack's got a famous witch or wizard. I've got about 500 myself. Watch it! Oh, that's rotten luck. I've only got one good jump in them to begin with. I've got Dumbledore. I got about six of him. Hey, he's gone.
Well, you can't expect him to run around all day, can you?
This is Scabbers, by the way. Pathetic, isn't he?
Just a little bit. Fred gave me a spell as to turn him yellow. Want to see?
Yeah.
Has anyone seen a toad? A boy named Neville's lost one.
No.
Oh, are you doing magic? Let's see then.
Sunshine, daisies, butter, mellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow.
Are you sure that's a real spell? Well, it's not very good, is it? Of course, I've only tried a few simple ones myself, but they've all worked for me. For example, Oculus Reparo. That's better, isn't it? Holy cricket! You're Harry Potter! I'm Hermione Granger. And you are?
Ron Weasley.
Pleasure. You two better change into robes. I expect we'll be arriving soon. You've got dirt on your nose, by the way. Did you know? Just there.